Louisiana, close to New Orleans. Way back up in the woods among the evergreens, there stood a long cabin made of earth and wood, where lived the country boy, Esmesh, Johnny B. Good, whoever never learned to read or write so well, but he could play guitar like a ringing a bell. Boro, 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 Johnny boro, 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 Johnny boro, 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 Johnny boro, 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 Johnny boro, boro. Guitar in a gunny sack, or sit beneath the trees by the railroad track. Old engineers used to see him sitting in the shade, strumming with the rhythm that the drivers made. People passing by, they would stop and say, oh, my little country boy could play. Boro, 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 Johnny boro, 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 boro. Someday you will be a man, and you would be the leader of a big old band. Many people coming from miles around to hear you play your music when the sun go down. Maybe someday your name will be in lights, saying Johnny B. Good, Johnny B. Good tonight.